aspire to be a ground to space transport.
It is. With a few modifications, it also makes an ideal firing tower. The energy pulse should not damage the spire.
You do not sound confident.
Improvisation and experimentation go hand in hand.
Expect inside, Inquisitor.
Oh yes, just a few defenses.
What comprises a few, Inquisitor?
Servo turrets, mostly.
Set to eliminate orcs?
Set to eliminate anything with the misfortune to move within their range.
in effect.
Sentry guns ahead.
Central security room.
And that is where we are headed.
Lockdown in effect.
Duties into chaos. I only get distress calls now. The Xenos are here. The Hablok's on fire. And today, Transmechanic Alaric insisted I contact every single defense outpost. 100 stations. He just opened up with himself. None of the stations. When I told him that, Alaric rushed. No caution, no facts. I suppose even an orc invasion can't change some people.
If a job is worth doing, it's worth dying for.
I'm afraid the servo turrets beyond this room remain primed.
these containers?
Specimens needed for my research.
Specimens, cages, operating theaters. This place reeks of Xenos theory.
That is the business of the Inquisition, Ultramarines. This way, Ultramarines! Still active. Excellent.
If this is the firing core, Inquisitor, does it discharge through the whole facility?
No. Not precisely. The core actually raises to the rooftop of the facility. That is where the rest of the firing array is located.
Detected.
room is beyond those doors. All the security measures will be down shortly, Captain. I'm afraid they were the only thing keeping the orcs outside, however.
But you will be able to fire the weapon.
Indeed.
We had better do so quickly. This place will be awash with orcs before long.
Of course. Security systems disabled.
Authorization recognized. Releasing safeguards.
Please proceed to the generator room.
Into his cradle inside the power core, Captain.
Do we risk exposure again?
Only if you drop the canister. Very good, Captain. Your time carrying my power source is finally at an end.
Stand clear. Psychic Surge firing sequence commencing. Alarm. Structural damage. Warning. Emergency containment right commencing.
Damnable thing!
What do you need me to do, Inquisitor?
You'll need to manually restart the array alignment. Forcibly, if you must.
Where?
In the firing chamber. Board the lift, Ultramarines. To the firing tower. You must reconnect the conduits, Captain, or we're facing an overload that will rip this planet apart.
Understood.
Spice
Brains!
conduits are reconnected.
Now, proceed to the main control panel.
Weapons authorization confirmed. Primary containment fixture disengaged. Firing sequence in progress. Firing now. Alarm.
Look at the spire.
I've been looking for you, Space Marine. You've got something of mine.
Why didn't it work?
Damn that Drogon! Never trust the Inquisition!
Stand fast, Ultramarines. We can handle a few orcs.
Space Marine! Was that supposed to hurt?
Servant did all that I hoped and more, but he would never have succeeded without you, Captain Titus. Thanks to these brave Space Marines, we have broken through to this reality. The blessed gateway. You seem surprisingly able to resist my touch, Titus of the Ultramarines. And that of the war, which impressed my servant to no end. Ah, you think the Inquisitor a traitor? The Drogon has been dead since before you first met. You have been by my puppet of flesh and bone.
Ah! Ah!
I ain't so easy to kill.
Emperor protect us. We need an exit.
To the lift!
Did that fiend speak truth? Did we cause a chaos invasion?
Of course we did. His Inquisitor puppet manipulated us from the moment we met.
And before. The false Inquisitor sent the distress call.
I don't think so, Leandros. The man's urgency. His fear. I believe that was the real Drogon. Facing certain death.
And it found him.
But not at the Orcs' hands. Somehow the agents of chaos were already here.